All right, these are incline bicep curls. So on these, you wanna make sure that your shoulder and your elbow are fixed in that spot and they're not moving around. Think of your biceps as being the only muscle moving in your body, and then really focus on getting that peak contraction and constant tension.